Everyone, welcome to Darkseid of Part 7 or Issue 47 of Justice League in New 52. Last time, Grail became a goddess, a god of the anti-living. The Justice League split up. They decided to take the help of the Crime Syndicate to fight Morbius. And yeah, that's about it. Anyway, I hope you guys will enjoy this comic. I've enjoyed the series so far. But anyway, let's begin. And yeah. Crime Syndicate appeared once before in New 52 when they came and took over the world, trapped all of the superheroes in a ring or something, and Lex Luthor had to bail everyone out. So, and Superwoman was dating Ultraman, but she was also having an affair with Owlman, so that could be anyone's kid. And that's some really good artwork. I really enjoyed the artwork in this issue, right? And yeah, Volkoom is, I think, from Earth 3, part of the Crime Syndicate, part of Powering. And I think Mobius is the Anti-Monitor, free of his restraints, which made him Anti-Monitor. But anyway, this was really enjoyable to read. This happens a lot, a lot. Okay, Cyborg tries to hack into something and gets overpowered by it. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching, and bye-bye.